Okay, 1, 2, 1, 2. I got
My name is Hugo. Hugo Corbin, and I come from France, Paris, and I'm skateboarding. It's actually my first time in USA. It was like a dream. I have started when I was 12, and it was a friend of me who showed me one skateboard. I was like, hey, can I try just cruising and see what's up? And he was like, yeah, for sure, try it, my G. And that's why I have started to skate. America, it's like every building is so much more bigger than in France, Paris. That's crazy. You have like so much more fast food. You can take which size you want of the drink. That's crazy.
Second one.
I don't know, when I'm not skating, every time I think about skateboarding, that's crazy. It's like the best feeling, you're just cruising, when you can get like good weather, like when you're going to do some tricks and you can learn more, and what you want is depend about the motivation and the rest. I'm not a person who's going to think directly, I need to go 3 clips today and tomorrow 4. I'm just going on the spot and let's see if we can make something or no. If I'm not skating, I just enjoy it for sure. Now I just have seen San Francisco. I want to move to Los Angeles, Miami also, why not? New York, Texas, Chicago. I'm just skating for have fun every time, every day. Let's see in the future what's going on, you know?